You are now stealthy enough to use the steel expression.
Oh, thank Avo you're here, sir. The situation is bad, sir, real bad. The bandits are demanding protection money from the traders' union and took 3 hostages to show they mean business. The union's refusing to pay up, even though today is the last day. They called me because I owed them a favour, but, well, I just got out of guard college last week and I only got a C-minus in hostage recovery. Know what? I'll tell you where they are and leave you to it. Let me see. Oh, yes. Now, there's one's down the hill and there's 2 more on the other side of them big gates. All clear? Right. I'm going to make a tactical withdrawal before they see me. Right. Good luck.
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
The guild rescued at last. Those bandits are a vicious bunch. You have to get me out.
Need someone to watch your back. Thank you.
Fantastic. I'm out of here.
Jolly good. Now, are you letting me out of here now, or what?
I suppose I should
thank you. Took your precious time. You any idea how long I've been waiting to be rescued? We can't stand here all day talking, though. We got to leave now.
My savior, you have come to rescue me, haven't you? Excellent. It's just that sometimes you guild types like to chop our heads off instead. Anyway, let's go.
Back.
Oh, shit. It feels good to be free again, I can tell you that. Ah, oh, thanks. Asher, you're a splendid fella. I'll be sure to give you a discount on my wares if I ever see you again.
Enjoy yourself.
It's nicer now.
Greetings.
Well, he's very nice again. I like a beer, please. Oh, with an umbrella in it. A beer would be nice. I should give a party too. He always liked parties.
Are you looking to make a purchase? I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. Here, you want to see Maze in the guild. Well met to you, sir, once more.
Yeah.
You won't be disappointed.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Here, you want to see Maze in the guild? You have yourself an... You have yourself a nice day.
So, you really found your sister? I'd never have imagined her living among bandits. You've really come a long way these last few years, haven't you? People are starting to ask when they'll see you in the arena, out in Witchwood. But before you go wandering again, I've left a quest card of my own. A favor, if you will. An old friend of mine has gone missing. Calls himself the archaeologist. He may have stumbled onto something big, perhaps big enough to put his life in danger. There's a rumor that he may be hiding somewhere in Witchwood. That is, if he isn't dead already. You can use a Cullis gate to get there. I only hope it isn't too late.
You've received a new quest card. Rumor has it that somewhere in Witchwood there is a sword that only a true hero can acquire. There is a temple in Witchwood that is supposed to give spiritual strength. Be warned, some gods can be fickle.
Thank you. I only open to those who know my name. If you know it, find and hit the magic stones to spell it out. Only one person knows my name, but I doubt you'll find him, even at the Temple of Avo.
Are you interested in hearing the name of the demon door? If you can give me something valuable, I might tell you it. Something red and shiny, for example. Otherwise, you'll just have to work it out for yourself.
Oh, yes! Wow! Oh, yes!
A good sword to fight beside you.
Wonderful!
Welcome to the Temple of Light. Root.
Donate gold at the font to reap your reward.
Your rewards will be slight.
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
Serene master.
Go on, you can do it.
Unlucky hero, maybe next time.
You don't look strong enough to me. Better luck next time.
that's not what I'm looking for. I want a rare stone.
Oh, yes. Wow. Wonderful. Oh, yes.
I know the doll's secret name. It's Hits. H-I-T-S.
Out my name. Big deal. In you go.
So, you found me. That's just grand. If you can find me, so can they. I should never have started studying the focus sites. But how was I to know Jack was interested in them too? Yes, Jack of Blake.